Welcome to this video, guys. In this video we will be doing the motion study analysis of this coach yoke mechanism. I have already uploaded all the videos of modeling and assembling the coach yoke mechanism. You can find the link of those videos in the description. So let's begin with this video. As you can see, this is properly assembled and now it's time to perform the motion study analysis. So we need to go to this motion study. Click on this bar and drag this up to 8 second, 10 second or 12 second or whatever time you need. Then click on settings and here make the frame per second as 30, 35, 40, these values. And then we need to click on this contacts and here we need to specify which components are going to be in contact while doing this motion. So I am selecting all of these except the base plate. So this base plate is not the part of motion. Every other part is the part of motion. And here you can see all of these parts have been selected. So now click on this checkbox. And now it's time to assign some motor direction. So I would like to assign the motor direction to the wheel. And here just scroll down. We need to specify the RPM, I mean the speed. So you can specify a 10, 12, 15 according to your case. If you want to change the direction, guys, you can change it from here. For now it's anti-clockwise to clockwise, but I think anti-clockwise is fine for my case. And now we are almost done. Here you need to click on this motion analysis. If you don't have, just click on this adds in. Make sure that these SolidWorks motion box have been checked, then click OK. Just select this motion study, motion analysis. And then we need to click on this calculate button. So here I have pressed on this calculate button. It will calculate slowly, guys. It will calculate slowly up to 8 seconds, and this is the time bar. Here you can see as well, it will slowly reach up to 8 seconds, and then we can play it. It will run properly. You can find the link of all of these videos on how to model this coach yoke mechanism in the description and how to assemble this as well. In our upcoming tutorials I will be making the exploded view of this coach yoke mechanism as well. And as you guys can see, this is almost completed. Now we can simply play it from here. The calculation is completed and now we can play it here. So that's how we can perform the motion study on this coach yoke mechanism. See you in the next video, guys.